Last week I chopped my Epipremnum Pothos Albo, and I had a few areas where there were no leaves but nodes, so I decided to use the wet stick propagation method, which is placing them in sphagnum moss, keeping them damp in a bright spot, and usually you cover them, but I'm going to try uncovered this time and wait to see what sprouts. Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you can see all the updates on this.